hello, my lovely crochet fans. Today we're going to be making a sun hat. Okay, so for this project, I did two different hats. In this video, I only show one. If you want to do the other one, the other half of it will be in a written version that will be in a link below the video. I would suggest doing your hat with the red heart yarn. The one I show in the video is a very thin yarn and the hat came out very floppy and it wasn't as sturdy, but with the red heart yarn it came out a lot more sturdier. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and we're going to get started with our sun hat. We're gonna chain two and we're gonna put 9 single crochets into the ring, and we are going to start with our purple yarn. Round two, 2 single crochet into each stitch. Round 3. 1 single crochet in next stitch and 2 single crochet in the stitch after that. Repeat till end. Round 4. 1 single crochet in the next 2 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 5. 1 single crochet in the next 3 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 6. Chain 1. 1 single crochet in the next 4 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 7. Chain 1. 1 single crochet in the next 5 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 8. Chain 1. 1 single crochet in the next 6 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Okay, so right here is where I just decided to take the whole thing apart and change my color by doing 3 rounds of each color. Round 9, chain 1, 1 single crochet in the next 7 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 10, chain 1, 1 single crochet in the next 8 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 11, chain 1, 1 single crochet in the next 9 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. We'll be right back. Round 12, chain 1. One single crochet into each stitch. You will continue this until the hat part is as long as you would like it. Okay, so for the last round, I stopped at 36 rounds. Now we're gonna move on to round 37. In round 37, we're gonna put one single crochet into each stitch, but only on the side, right under the stitch, not in the stitch.
Round 38. One single crochet in the next 8 stitches and 2 single crochets in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 39. One single crochet into each stitch. Round 40. One single crochet in the next 9 stitches and 2 single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 41. One single crochet into each stitch. Round 42. One single crochet in the next 10 stitches and two single crochets in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 43, one single crochet into each stitch. Round 44, one single crochet in the next 11 stitches and two single crochets in the next stitch. Repeat till end. Round 45 to 46, one single crochet into each stitch. Okay, so now you're going to go ahead and you're going to join your yarn to the small space in between the first and second stitch in rounds 38 of your hat. You will surface slip stitch